Next, let's take a look at where your breathing comes from, your upper chest or your belly.